The 2012 Queensland Country Life Showgirl finalists have arrived in Brisbane for the Ekka. Today, they stepped into the QCL office for a tour before travelling to Government House. QCL spoke with Lorraine Crothers about the importance of the Showgirl movement.
The main importance is that we are actually giving the opportunity to so many hundreds of young women each year to get involved in the local show, which is an Australian tradition. So it is essential for the show movement to continue. And I think also that Showgirls is an icon in Queensland shows, and we have continued to update and move with the times and progress so that we are giving the opportunity to so many young women to become involved.